You know, I should tell you that there's an element. I have a solo album that's that was kind of forgotten about a long time ago. It was away from the band when I had left the band. A&M Records had offered me a solo album deal because I'd had a lot of hit songs. They said, if you want to pick anybody in the world you'd like to play with, you know. So I picked Jeff Porcaro and Mike Porcaro from the band Toto, Denny Carmassi from the group Heart, and Dan Huff, a big guitar player. He's a titan in the industry now. He's a big producer now with Keith Urban and a lot of Rascal Flatts and everything, but just excellent session guitarist back then. And we got in the studio and put this group of great songs. I wrote the songs with Martin Briley, he's a British guy. I wanted to kind of bring a British element into it. And slammed these songs together. Everybody was up about it and got it all mixed and ready to go. And A&M Records got sold to PolyGram for like $1 billion. And everybody that had a project that year, it was just put on the shelf. The staff was gone, everybody was out, and everybody was left just holding the project, not knowing what happened. So they put it in a vault for decades. And so it's called Ride the Storm. It finally got it released. Andrew McNeese, Melodic Rock Records, called me and said, we got to get this out. It's been, some songs had leaked online and everything. The funny thing about it is that we got it out with some great pictures, good cover art, and it sounds 50 feet tall. It's huge, remastered and all that. But the funny thing about it is we got 5 stars across the world, Japan, Europe, you know, UK and Germany and all. And so, you know, the reviews were stellar. So, you know, it just shows you right there. They were sitting on it all this time and they didn't know what they had. So I'm glad to get it out there.
Awesome.
Now the future, we have, we do about 100 cities a year. We're a great group of guys. We run down the road and we all have mutual respect. We have a good time. And we go out there every night, 110%. We're just looking to bring the history of this band. We unfold it for about 95 minutes. And it's everything you want to hear from the band, whether it's, you know, songs from movies and things like that. But we put a medley together of secondary songs and movies. So people are amazed that, oh, that was you guys? I didn't know that was you. You know, teacher, oh, that was, yeah, okay. And so they put all that together. So when they walk out, they realize there is a total ball of history there that we created, and we just unfold it every night and just rock them and bring smiles to their faces. And we see the instant gratification. We see tears in their eyes sometimes. And, you know, so it's a great job to bring that kind of joy to people.